Last year when I did this talent show, I got a lot of props. So like, I had no idea white people could dance. I'm like, I know it's true. I'm like half Indian, so that's why. The thing is, when I was on YouTube, I looked at the most viewed video of all time. And this video got 68,000 hits. It got more hits than the Unforgivable videos. You know the Unforgivable videos. I said, give me a chicken sandwich with some waffle fries. You know that video? It got more hits than that video, and I love that video. And this video is called The Evolution of Dance. Has anybody seen this video? Basically what this video is, it's this white guy who's wearing like an orange criminal sweater, and he's bald. And he does these dances for like the most ridiculous songs ever that you would never dance to, like The Twist and like Elvis songs. And songs, you know, that just say, I'm 40 years old, I live in the basement with my mom. Basically. So what I did for you tonight, I made my own compilation of songs. From the now, the hip hop, I call this The Evolution of Hip Hop Dance, as performed by White Chocolate. So, I hope you're all ready. This is going to be a once in a lifetime. Get out your video cameras. Remember this, because all these songs are played at dances. Just do what I do, and the ladies will be everywhere. 902, whatever you know what I'm talking about. All right, hand it up, Drew. Let's do it up big.
Yeah.